Nicki Minaj fans have been saying some pretty awful things about Cardi B's unborn baby. Now the Bodak Yellow rapper is firing back hard, calling the stans miserable for hoping her baby dies. There can't be two queens of rap when it comes to some of Nicki Minaj's legion of fans. Some of them have been cruelly wishing terrible things on Cardi B's unborn baby, and rap's newest female superstar isn't having it. She lashed out in a now-deleted Instagram post, where she called out Barbie stans for the hate towards her innocent baby. Cardi, 25, wrote, "I don't pay attention to these weird-ass fan pages, cause they being saying FD. They don't make no sense, and they have no life. This mother effer right here got me tight. You people are effing miserable. Report this page. People with no sense and no heart shouldn't have access to the internet. You be thinking this FD is a game, and you don't show your effing face, you effing weirdos. Hope your mom dies slow." While she took down the IG post, she still wrote on Twitter, "Is like Cardi B vs the world for some of the hate she's been getting for her meteoric rise to the top of the rap game. Some of Nicki's fans have been coming for her hard, and including her baby." Cardi shared the IG video from a Nicki fan page of a clip from the movie Legion, where a creepy old woman tells a pregnant lady, "Your effing baby's gonna burn." Cardi ain't trend over shit. Nicki's two single out impacted her whole album with no payola. That bitch gone have a stillborn fat ass. Go lose some weight then come back, one person tweeted. That is so awful. Even some of Nicki's own fans are asking the singer to step in and put a stop to people wishing harm on Cardi's baby, with one tweeting. One of Nicki fan page wished death on Cardi B baby SMFH. First of it was never that deep, second Nicki need to put a stop to that SD. Another put the fan page on blast, tweeting, "First the Barbs were making fun of Lil Kim daughter on IG, then they were making miscarriage jokes about Remy Ma's, and now they're sending death threats to Cardi B's unborn baby. It's official, Nicki Minaj had the worst fan base in history.